Oh no, God. I'm still farming and grinding this stuff. Nice.
Let's move. There's an entrance to the manor just up this way. That's all the information I was able to extract from that spy, though. Are you ready?
Thing. Like that scorch spinner.
I dread to think what lurks here. Stay alert.
Xiao's not altogether a mediocre man. In fact, he is a man of honor and trusted by many. I'm not so suspicious and indecisive.
Intruders!
guess you can't do anything to them, huh? A B plus wizards. Army just wants it for the spirit stuff. Army wants to put that back on.
Jiang Jiao emerges. Yeah.
And we did this with no hit, and I still get hit. I guess I should try and take this home.
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhuo, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to its knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhuo.
I remember your face.
Uh-huh.
May glory find you once more on the battlefield today.
Our foes are strong as well.
Hmm.
You said your name was Hong Jin? Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
Sorry, just wanted to watch.
You propose I flee to Meiwu Fort with the elixir?
My lord, I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.
The number of injured is overwhelming. I hear Sun Jian is putting up resistance ahead, so if you get to him, you should be able to assist. Leave it to me to treat the people here. Who could have taken the elixir from Zhang Rong? We need to go to Luoyang again and investigate.
The capital fell into chaos after your departure. Dong Zhuo, governor of Bing province, came and took the court by force. I cannot say for certain how or why Dong Zhuo suddenly gained such momentum. To get to Luoyang, one must go through the Hu Lao Guan Pass here. Dong Zhuo's men will be ready to fight tooth and nail to defend this point.
Who could have taken the elixir? We need to go to Luoyang.
Turn the tides in our favor. My body is at its limit. If we use this...
The like of such a warrior. None save Lu Bu would stand a chance.
I'm afraid to report that my son, Sun Ce, has rushed ahead and got stuck behind enemy lines. I would plow through all of them myself and retrieve him. But there are simply too many of them. However, I believe you would be capable of it. What say you? Can you find my son and bring him back? Drag him if you must. I'm quite able to handle myself out here, but Bofu is in grave danger. So please.
Yeah.
sorry for all of this. I'm going to have to take this brat back to our camp. You'll be able to take care of things here, I trust? Open the garrison gates with the mechanism up ahead, and our forces will be able to advance through the pass. The enemy general will stand in your way. You could be in for a tough fight. Be on your guard. Open the garrison gate and the enemy general...
I just slipped up, that's all.
You can run your mouth once you're strong enough to slip up and still win.
Okay, okay, I get it already. I'm going back on my own.
I've had enough trouble from you for one day, Bofu.
So it was Wednesday.
Ah!